Alpha of Hispanic Heritage. In honor of this, Lambda Theta Phi and Lambda Theta Alpha present to the university a diverse celebration, including a tamale eating contest and so much more.
The Hispanic Heritage Celebration was hosted at the University Center. A variety of sweet bread and drinks were given to the students, along with the competition of who could eat the most tamales. Alex, a brother of Lambda Theta Phi, enjoyed the opportunity.
So what's your most favorite part about this?
My most favorite part, besides the food, it's mostly like having the opportunity to put ourselves out there, not only as the organization itself, but also as the, you know, the Latino community here on campus. You know, one of the main things that I like is like a lot of people don't know the dishes that we have, which is the pupusa. And I had one of the students come up to me, ask me, what is this? And I had time to explain to him, part of my culture, I explained to him where the pupusa was from, what is it made out of. And honestly, to me right there, that's a big thing, you know, impacting the Cougars one little bit by one.
Posters from different Hispanic cultures were made to create awareness, and UH student Daniela states why that was her favorite part.
And what is your favorite part about the whole event? About the whole event is how they showcased Latin. Like, I feel like I'm being a Latina right now. You don't really get this, especially at the University of Houston. I mean, there's so many Hispanic people, but you don't really have events like this. So this is amazing. I really love everything. The decorations were spectacular.
Mariachis played throughout the event, and a grito contest was hosted. For 1394, I'm Norma Vasquez.